Let's look at the out-of-box setup process for the Lenovo Legion Go. Inside the Legion Go box, you will find a carrying case for your Legion Go, the Legion Go device and controllers, the FPS mode controller adapter, and a power adapter. Turn on your Legion Go and start the Windows out-of-box experience. This process is the same as setting up Windows 11 on any other Lenovo PC. You will be prompted to create a Microsoft account if you do not already have one, and you will be given the option to connect your device to your Lenovo ID. Once Windows 11 setup is finished, log in using the password or PIN you just created. After setting up the device, you will want to make sure Windows is up to date. This will ensure that you're getting the optimal performance out of your Legion Go. Go to Settings, Windows Update to download and install the latest updates. This may require you to restart your device one or more times. After Windows Update has been completed, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com to update drivers essential to your Legion Go device. Click Detect My Product or manually search for your device. You may need to install Lenovo Service Bridge. Under the Drivers and Software section, you can attempt to update all drivers automatically or manually update only the specific drivers you want. For first-time use, make sure your graphics, BIOS, motherboard, and Legion Space software drivers are up to date. If you plan on using an SD card, update the card reader driver as well. Once you download and run the updates, open the Legion Space app. You can do this by pressing the Legion L button or clicking the Legion Space icon on the taskbar. Allow the Legion Space app to run updates. This may include controller updates. Click the profile picture at the top to log in to the Legion Space app. It will ask you for your Lenovo ID. If you don't have one, you will need to create one. Once you've set up the Legion Space app with your Lenovo ID, you can start adding apps and games to your library. When the app is downloaded and you download the games and the store apps onto your device, they should be added to your library. Otherwise, you can click the Add Games button at the top right corner and select the game you want to add. Your Legion Go is now set up and ready to use. If you want to learn more about your Legion Go, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.